to provide me shelter.
Give me hope.
Help me matter.
Your day-to-day experience when you were homeless. We talked a little bit about your struggles, especially since you have MS. Are there things that you were grateful to have? Like, you know, describe your thoughts and feelings during these situations. Was there the one thing that you really felt of value?
Yeah. And that's when you go back to family. I wanted my son just spend time with me.